Okay, ladies and gentlemen, welcome here. Faces back to another episode of the Feed the Fist Pod. Now, last episode, wait. We gotta be safe, man. Last episode, there he's coming. There's two of them. Oh, shit, there's still two of them. Oh, they're dead. So, last episode, let me finish what I'm saying. We went to the jungle biome. We found a jungle biome way down the end. It was like 4,000, 5,000 blocks away. It was a hell of a long way away. A freaking long way away. Sorry. I did lose the horse. On the way down there. I tried to record, but then it was just like 40 minutes of me finding absolutely nothing. So I stopped it. And I started again. And then we ended up finding something, so I did go live with that video, and dude, so I hope you loved it. I hope you loved it very, 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 very much yesterday. But now that we found that jungle biome, we managed to loot the Precacia Realm stones. These guys here, Precacia Realm stones, they are going to take us through to the Precacia Realm. Now, that is like a prehistoric realm full of... Oh, lucky we're getting home just about now. Because we are running out of food very badly. But yeah, that'll take us to a prehistoric realm where there's lots of like dinosaurs and crazy stuff. I also did actually do some research, some super good research. I kind of want there to be like a beacon thingy out there. 1, 2, 3. Like there. So then we can put a torch in there. So it actually looks like legit and shit. Ooh, it looks legit now. And there needs to be one over this side as well. Let's not get distracted, dudes. Oh my god, lordy. So what if I do that? That doesn't look legit right now to me. I think that looks better legit. That's so weird, but it looks legit. It looks a lot more legit. Even like that. Alright, I don't know if that was a good idea, but we've done it anyway. But yes, we're going to the Precacia Realm. Because that's the realm that we want to go through. Now, there's a shitload of really, really strong dinosaurs that are crazy there. Yeah, there is. There's a lot of them. And the good news is none of them are passive. None of them are passive. Every single one of them is basically aggressive. So let's do that. Nope. Let's do that one. All right. I'm going to sneeze again. God. Why am I going to sneeze as soon as I start recording? What the hell, man? All right. You can do that. I do need some food. I do need to get some food because we've run out of food, but we have a food chest, right? Yabba-do. Now, two of them because I haven't recently eaten them. Cocoa beans, they can kind of go up there because they're sort of related, but not really related because they can make cookies and stuff. They're just going to go over here, actually. I'm just going to put them over here. I'm even going to put some melon over here just to make sure. Oh, wait, let's do melon seeds. We'll do 4 melon seeds over there. All right. Ta-da. And the rest we can go eat because why the hell not? Raw falloyan chop. We got shallows of that stuff. Mud balls. I'm going to put the mud balls over here because this is kind of like stuff we've looted from the realms and shit. So I'm going to keep one of those on me. We're going to take one. We're going to set up a realm. Oh, wait a minute. I do need to make sure I've got luck on that. I'd love some more fortune on there, but I'd love some more because we need to loot. We need to loot down there. The bones. So there's no passive dinosaurs. There is a really, really strong boss that we're not gonna fight yet. We're gonna hold on to him for a little bit later. If we find one of those temples, we're probably just gonna have to like say, no, I'm not gonna fight you yet. Because what we need first is the skeletal weapons. We need to use Tinker's Construct, obviously. Tinker's Construct skeletal weapons. Oh my lordy, 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 they are strong. Now, they're going to do stupid amounts of damage, which is going to be like, amazeballs, and the whole entire reason for us going there and spending so much time on this in, at all. Let me show you. Let me show you an example. Sword, blade, little bold blade, blade, E. All right, that's it. So the sword blade that we're currently using is a laminate one. It's a really shitty one. We're not really excited about that at all, but that's doing 3 hearts of damage. Then we've got jade. But just, I don't know if we have enough of it, but it's a little better. It's 5 hearts. And then we got 6.5 hearts. We can find the sapphire here. We can make that. Rosite, we can make this. That's even shitter though. Let's step down. So sapphire is like the really good one that we can make right now. We don't have enough of it. It's so hard to find around here. We're really, really not getting much of it. And I think this one here is a skeletal. Look at that. Do I have to say anything else? Is that all? Are we done? 13.5 freaking hearts of damage. Oh my lordy. And sorry, if we put that, we've currently got Sapphire Bolts. So our Sapphire Bolts are currently doing this one, the 6.5 the hearts of damage. That's what we want, man. Oh my lord. That's what I want. Oh, it's so good. It's so good. Let's get it. Let's go get it. All right. We're in a seat. See, I've got 3 sapphires. Ugh. See, I don't even have enough. I need 8 for a sword blade for this. 8. A whole 8. And I also would like to make the large plate on there out of that as well, because that does have something to do with the damage. So in essence, I really need 16 ingots for that one and 2 ingots for that one. So I need like 18 ingots. That's a lot, man. That's a lot. What about the pickaxe? Pickaxe head. Let's have a look at them. So skeletal is right on there. Mining speed 16. Mining level obsidian 2000. Oh my lord, it's so fast. So that takes one. That takes one ingot. We can make that pretty easily, right? So if we get one, this is what we're currently using, right? We're sapphire. I think we're sapphire. Are we sapphire? No, we're jade. Oh, we're even lower. We're using a jade, which is just a little bit slower. This is that one slower. So we're currently on speed 11. If we step up to speed 16, oh my god! And that's the base speed as well. You go higher than that as well with all of the upgrades that you put on Iguana Tweaks tools. Oh, it's gonna be so juicy! So what we need to do, right? What we need to do is food. Continue getting that food that we were gonna get. I'm gonna pick them myself because I don't really trust this thing. I want to pick the nice ones. So I want that food, I want that food, I want 2 bread, I want 2 juice, and there's one more. No, there's 6. I can fit 6 in there, right? Something else. Not recently eaten. And eaten once out of the last 5 foods. Possibly. If I could eat something different. Oh, blackberries. If I could eat blackberry twice, and that free up a spot for the steak there, we could have a full, full thing. Oh, not recently eaten. Alright, so in the lunchbox there, I'm gonna just go ahead and shift click. Just right click. Door. And load that all in there. Alright, we're full on the food now. That's juicy, man. I'm gonna put that up there. Can I eat something else too that I didn't take? I didn't select bread. I did not select pork chops either. Did I? So I'm gonna eat one of them. It should max me out. Alright, so that's all fresh, man. We're all fresh on the foods. That can go down there. Let's shift click to open it up. Alright, so next time we bite it, we eat it. And now we need to make the teleporter thing to the next dimension, right? Yes, we need to make one of them. Let's set this realm stone up. Let's set it all up and jazzy and maybe put a bar on it and stuff. Then we'll figure out how we're going to go through to that realm, right? And what we're gonna take with us and all that kind of stuff. So we need the ancient teleporter. The ancient teleporter. Oh, let's not make it nighttime because we're gonna be outside. We're gonna be working on it. Let's go to sleep quick and it'll come to the daytime. Oh no, there's the seed. Everybody see the seed? don't give me spoilers. Don't give me spoilers. All right, let's go. Bow out there. I need to put, it's that big. It's the same size as that. All right, I'm gonna put another one over here if I can. Probably right here. Right here will work, right? Right, that'll work. Yeah, kind of want to align it. Can I align it up with that one too? Wait a minute. Is there an exact center? There's not a dead center, right? No. Is there not a dead center? That'll be 3 wide. All right, it is 3 wide. All right, so this is the dead center right here. We just gotta run down here. And then I can pop it there. Pop it there. I think. I still wanted to annihilate the house. But let's just see all this faggot. Oh, it fits. Waterfall. Oh, and it's facing this way. Ooh, alright. So it's facing the wrong way. But that's okay. This is the entrance over here then, I guess. I don't know. Let's throw this into where it needs to go, alright? So then it's gonna charge up. That one should stay where it is, right? Boom! Pre-cash portal. Now that, oh, it's making some noises. Should we, no. It's finished making noises. I was gonna pause the music, but no! Alright, let's just sort it out. Like a little bit of protection up here so then we can not get shreked all the time. We don't wanna get shreked all day, every day. Going in and out of this portal. Can I get up there, dude? Can I please? No, not there, not there, not there. Do this as quick as possible. I don't want to waste too much time doing this. All right. And can I dig that out and dig that one out there? So, like I said, did I say it? Now I'm going to be prepared with all my episodes. I'm going to be much more prepared. I'm going to do more research than I know what is going on and what is going to happen. So then I know exactly what to look for in the Precacia realm, right? I've looked at all the mobsters, and I know which ones are bad, which ones are, well, they're all freaking bad. There's no passive ones. So, yeah, I know which ones we need to avoid. We need to avoid the underground temple there. We need to freaking avoid that. That is, that's not going to go down very well for us. Because they're all hunter mobs, and they're all level 39. Hold on, let's check our hunter level. Where are you? We're only hunter level 25. Oh, damn. Yeah, it's going to go really bad for us if we try to go to the underground temple, I think it was called. Underground temple thingy-majiggy. All right. And there were yeah, definitely some crazy, lots of bow immune mobs as well, which, well, I, not lots, but like three out of 10 were bow immune. So that could be an issue. And there was a triceratops that once he changes a certain color, he's immune to all damage. So, yeah, that's kind of shit as well, dude. No, piss off, buddy. I'm working, man. I'm working. Here are the flowers. Don't want them. All right. Just making this look a little bit. Oh, no, 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 no. No, 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 no. What happened there? Oh, I put one on my face. I put a block on my face. That. Oh, my God. That's next level. That is next level. All right. Now, if I could make a portal this side. Maybe an entrance. What if we make an entrance on this side? Dude. Yeah, we could fit one right there. It doesn't have to be on that side. All right, let's just put one right here. All right, so I need stairs if I can, please. Oh God, we really need some cobblestone. Oh no, how are we ever gonna get that? Oh, don't kill myself, dude. Don't kill myself. Now, can I vein mine that? No, I can't. What if I just take all this? I just need a couple stairs, dudes. That's all I need. All right, so I just need some cobblestone. And look at that, free cobblestone, thanking you. There's probably a teleporter in Advent of Ascension. We need to check that out, dudes. I will check that out. I will indeed check that out once upon a time. All right, now. Oh, wait, what am I doing? What an idiot. Oh my God, fucking lordy. So I need to get in there. I'm just gonna take some of them out. And I'll make 8 stairs. I could calculate it. We're gonna do 3 by 3 at least once. So we're at least gonna need 6. I don't know about any more than 6. All right, now I'm gonna put that up there. We may as well put them down there and them down there. All right, let's stair this up. I do need, wait a minute. Do I want them to be able to get in there? Eh, it's okay. It's okay, they can get in there, I don't mind. There, and if I get rid of this as well. Oh, the Precacia realm! I'm so scared as well, because I know it's going to be freaking difficult. It's not going to be easy at all. There is no way this is going to be an easy realm. Dude, it's going to be hard. It's going to be real hard. It's going to be a sticky situation. Bros. Yeah. Very, 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 very sticky. Alright. I do want to kind of extend this pathway in this direction as well. Obviously, make it all look like it belongs, like that's where we're supposed to be going when we head out here. But do this, it'll make it like feel like it fits in. Yeah, you feel like you fit in now, bro. Yeah, totes, man. Holler. We can even go up there and put like a light on either side. Like dun, 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 dun. This is where you should go. You should go in there. All right. That's delicious, man. That's delicious and nutritious. Apart from that, I can drop some of those things. And I wanna put that in slot 2 super quick. 2 back. All right. So I'm not gonna jump through yet. I'm gonna drop some of the good stuff off. Probably the armors. Not the armors. No, I'll keep the armors. Maybe the bow. Or maybe not. Nah, let's just go through balling. Let's just go through balling out of control with all that stuff, and then Like, if we have to respawn back, we're obviously gonna respawn in the bed that we just left. Oh yeah. I don't need that shit. Get away from me. Get away from me. But I need to put lots and lots and lots and lots and lots of cobblestone down on the other side as protection. Yo, die. All right. So, we probably need to get rid of that one, actually. There we go. Probably that one. All right, much better. Oh, so noob! Ready, dudes, ready? Oh, man, it's been 50 minutes already. It's kind of now or never, dudes. Kind of now or never. Let's get out the Vibe Snapper and, 3, 2, 1, go! A warning, iron girding. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. OBS has been giving me a warning. Telling me that it's really... Oh, it's very, very cute looking over here. Very cool looking. Not cute. Not cute. Not cute at all. All right. So I actually need to destroy that one. I need to go around with a wall. Oh, shoot. There's big snails over there already. Already. Everything's hostile. Everything is hostile. That snail can do quite a bit of damage. Especially if you stand in his slime trail. His slime trail will pretty much shrek the shites in out of you. Stat. Oh god, look, they're spawning everywhere. Oh my god. Dudes. That guy's the bow immune one. Is he the bow immune one? I think he is. He might be. This needs to go way higher. Well, that needs to be going. Oh shit. Yeah, alright. He has to die. He has to die. He has to die. Oh, dudes. I need to go two out so I can get around the side bit here. Come on. Go. Just needs to be high enough so they can't climb over it. It's all really, and then I can start working on the top bit there. I hope there's no flying dudes gonna come for me just yet. All right. Pretty good looking right now. Yeah, I think we're all close to all right. We're close to all right. I need to check on the other side of this because I think it needs to go much higher. Yeah. There. Let me go up again, please. Oh, man. Look at it. It's so cool. It's so cool. So up there. Can I? Yeah, I can shift and walk. Nice. I just gotta make sure that I don't put one on myself. Because with this, I can. I can put it actually on me. It's kind of weird. Please don't be stressing about high encoding anymore. OBS, please, dude, please be working for me. It was maybe just a generation there. All right, that looks pretty good, man. It looks pretty good for me right now. I don't want to go up there and around the outside like that high. That saber cat there, dude, is saber tooth tiger. It's a tiger. It's a tiger, not a cat. Oh, he might get angry at me saying Z. Okay, let's try and. Continue this! Dude, so much concentration. Can you see my concentration face right now? I'm like packing it, dude.
Packing it! Concentration!
Alright, now I can put one there. And drop it. Put one there. Alright, so we're pretty safe for now. Alright, I hope. I'm gonna put lights on either side. Now, this is not like the Ender Portal. I can't walk through it, so I did need to make sure I could walk around either side of it. Put that down. I'm gonna actually change the grass here. Oh, it's really quick. This tool, Cricacia grass, is really quick to mine it. It looks so cool, though. So cool, man. See, if they spawn on Cricacia grass, they're not anymore. They're not gonna spawn in here, all right? So we do need to head down under Y40 so then we can find the fossils. A lot of these dudes are gonna be really hard. They drop some really nice stuff. But they're gonna be really hard to kill if we find the wrong guys. Only a couple of the guys are this stupid hard to kill ones. Alright, that guy has bow immunity. I cannot kill that guy. See, it just bounces off him. I can kill those dudes. I can kill the snails. Snails are dead. I'm sad that there's so many of those guys, though. I would have rathered a lot less of them. A lot less of the ones that I can't kill. Nope, not crafting grid. That one there. If I can reach that. Nope. Yes! Alright. Let's remove this and this and this. So we got through with all that stuff as well, which is good. I kind of need to make a like a gateway for us to shoot out of, maybe some windows. And then if I could pop that guy there, can I reach him from down here? Oh, no way! Easy done. Dude, we've got a lot of space. I don't know if I should have given us this much space. Pop that guy there, do that again. All right, we're full on safety in here right now. Dude. All right, now if I've got wood, I do have wood, I mean, right? I've got plenty of wood. Why don't I just make a crafting bench and stuff right here? I'm gonna make crafting benches even though I have the orphanics. Yes, yes, yes I am. I'm gonna do two of these. Like that. And then I'm making them like that. And then I'm gonna put them both in the ground. Like one there. And oh, it's not even. It's not even, Steven. And one there. Maybe we'll extend that wall later from mass OCD. All right, so that's like that. Cool, that's cool. I do need to make a gate, which means I just need one of them, right? Just one of them for a gate. If I do that. This is 1.7.10, so it's the old style gate. It's that style gate. And now I kind of want to make the gate there. I don't know what's out there though. Don't know if it should be too high. That guy, I feel like he cannot get in here. Snail over there can die. I want to see what loot they're throwing out. Oh, that guy. Oh, damn. He got a lot of health, dude. Takes two hits. There's so many of those guys. So many of those bow immune guys. Oh, look, there we go. He's magic immune. This guy, this is magic immune. Oh, damn. You tried to hit me. Can I attack you? Can I hit you? No, it's the gate in the way there. There you go, buddy. Oh, what'd he drop? Oh, he dropped a case of gems. All right. So we they're not super, super important, but we could use them, right? Okay. So, can I get out there, please? Is that the stone? That must be precacious stone. Oh, nope, dude. They're the fuck away, man. I want to grab them just because we can have some precacious stuff. Yes! First precacious stuff. All right, now it's gonna be, that's precacious stone. I mined the grass to get that stone. All right, well, that's interesting. That's cool. 22 minutes, dudes. We need to head down to the undergrounds. I need 4 chests, possibly. And then I can put these guys up here. Oh, no, not there. This is just all sorting, getting everything sorted. I might even do 2 more. Let's do 2 more while we can, right? 8 there. To make that. That. Bam, 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 bam. All right, man, chests are up. Precacious in there. This precacious gems as well, that can go in there. And I guess it's kind of, let's put trash up the top because we're not really gonna, yeah, all right. Trash up the top, important stuff down the bottom. Done. Sounds like a plan. Now we need to make a stairwell to try and get down into the depths. Stairwell or a ladder? I'm considering, let's do a ladder. It's gonna be really boring, but we're gonna get down the Y40 really quick. So if I could do a ton of these, all right, that should be a full 64 stack, and then I could do ladders. That's 27. And there we go, that's 54. That's well and truly enough to get us down to Y. What do we need to be? Y40. Y40 and below. Alright, so over this side, I'm assuming. Yeah, over this side, let's do it right here. I'm gonna do these two. Yeah, that's weird. Is that dirt? Do I mine that with the dirt or what? With this? No, that's actual stone. Alright. So I have to mine it with this one. And every now and then, I'm going to need to put some torches down. I'm going to put torches down. We'll start the torch on there, I guess. What Y are we at? Yeah, we'll start it there because that's Y70. Let's do it every 5. But I'm going to mine like this. I'm going to mine that one. Oh, precacious stone. Dude, that looks crazy. That looks like obsidian, but not. It's really quick to mine. That's good. That's good news. All right, so then we get down. 5. Dude, it looks crazy, man. It looks crazy. And then I'm going to do it actually this way. So then I could go ladder. There we go. Ladder's like that. All right, let's stand in here. Stand in the center block and just mine that one, that one, that one, that one. We'll get down to Y40. There we go. This is the strategy that I used in what you call it, in a Mad Pack 2. This is the strat, man. This is a strat to dig yourself down. And you just go this. And oh wait, that's it. That's torch level. Torch that, and every five you 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Put them down. Stop putting them down and keep mining. So we need to go down to 50. Please see if I mine this one out and see something bad down there, I won't mine the other one out because I'll probably fall. Then I'll stop. You need to go slow enough so then you can control yourself. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. There you go. Yep. That's 10. Because I'm mining two blocks. Yes. All right, we're so close now. 1. That's another 10. All right, I haven't found any dungeon or anything like that at all. So, what if we go down Y40? I don't know what the best Y is, but everything is below Y40. So what if we go down to Y30? I think if we go to Y30, that's 10 in. That, or we could stop there and just start mining now. Let's start mining now, and then if we need to find more stuff, we'll just go deep up. So if I just charge off in, oh dude, 26 minutes. Yo, it's been a while. I should probably put, if I could, torches down here. I'd like it to be right-click torches that way, but it's gotta be right-click torches. No! Come back! I gotta switch them up for right-click torches right that way, don't I? Yes, I do. Alright, it looks kind of, it looks really hard to see. Everything's kind of like the, a very, very similar color. You need, oh, wait, wait, wait. Ooh, damn. There's a dungeon. This could be bad, dudes. This could be bad. But now I still have to scroll down. Hold on, I'm gonna move some shit around, right? I'm gonna move that one. And that one, that one, that one, that one. Alright, so now I can still put this up. Pull this out and right click for torches. Yo, dudes. Dudes, be scared, man. Be scared. Y40. Let's just go down. Let's actually use the Orphanics to create like a, you know, big obvious bit here. Because nothing, this is very bright stone in comparison to that stone there. So that's obviously where we came from. Let's have a look. See if we can find some of this, quickly find some of these fossils. The fossils are what we need to mine, dude. This might be the... If this is the underground dungeon, the underground temple thing, then this is the worst place for us to be. I think we have to spawn him, though. Spawn the boss, so that's okay. Ooh, damn. I need more torches. Two of those. I've only got... Oh, I've got plenty. All right. I do have plenty. Refilled. Refills. Look, there's lava down here as well. Yo, this is like almost a normal world gen. Just kind of cray then. No. Killed. Killed that dude. We get killed, bro. You get killed real bad. I really got to mark home. That's so silly. Dudes, this is so silly. All right, now if I stand in that poison there, the acid block, we're going to die really, really quickly. Yo, there's a fossil. There's a fossil. So that is what we're coming for. We need to get all the different four types of fossils. I'm actually gonna block it off. On, yeah. Just so we can't fall in there. Just cause it's cray shit, man. It's cray shit right here. Right now. All right, so. Skull fragments, harvestable. That's why I want fortune. So I need lots of them. I need skulls. I need legs. I need, all of the bones. There's four different ones. There's like, yeah, there's four different ones. I don't know them. But guys, I'm gonna leave it right here. I'm gonna leave it right here. I'm gonna stand up here. I'm gonna make ourselves in a little cute little thing like this. Gonna put a torch down on the ground. And thank you all for hanging out with me today. We came to the Precaution Realm. It's been 30 minutes. It's been a really, 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 really long one. My bad. But we're getting stuff done, dudes. It's really exciting. Love your faces. Thanks for hanging out. Please do smash that like button if you did enjoy this one that we're actually getting stuff done now. Yeah. And see you tomorrow.